Welcome back, everyone, to part two of five of StarCraft Zerg playthrough episode chapter mission three of, I think, 10 or 9, somewhere in there. Don't worry, he does not have to redo that second mission after my alt tab. It did.
But do worry that
your alt tab. That's a funny looking tab right now. Alt F4, alt F4, you know.
Yeah, I was going to say. Yeah, now all we gotta worry about is him just randomly alt F4ing me out again. Yeah. So.
Let me fix one more thing real fast, please. I cannot see the screen at all, and it is an important screen. Alright.
Get going though.
Let's roll.
Cutscene. With the protest forces beaten scattered, the Overmind has withdrawn the swarms to the remote ash world of Char.
That is.
They share.
The home world of the Zerg.
Oh, really?
Okay. Yeah.
Cool.
The new Dominion!
Behold the power of that which is yet unborn. For the swirling images that flow forth from the chrysalis are only a shadow of the sleeper's true power.
The psionic emanations of the chrysalis have reached out into the depths of space and lured our enemies to us. Even now, we are aware of their plans.
All right. All squadrons, close formation.
Duke.
Escape for hostiles. Emperor Arcturus believes that there's Zerg out here, so it's our job to flush them out. I don't want any slip-ups this time. We'll show these critters that they can't run from the truth.
You better get proper Kerrigan after this.
Your priority is to protect the chrysalis.
You know, people did
costs.
Not know... Who was in the chrysalis?
I mean, honestly, to be realistic, even without me like knowing that she turns into that the crazy Zerg, beautiful mother woman, before that it's super obvious.
Yeah,
so I can't.
The Zerg are lured to her.
I mean, yeah, they completely overrun her, and we left her. So who the hell would be in the chrysalis?
I also showed you the cutscene that kind of made it obvious.
You do, but again, I still think I would have figured this out even back in the day. So.
Sure.
All right,
very small map. We're starting off pretty nicely here.
Yeah,
that's your
chrysalis.
That's what you gotta protect.
Space Dragon Lady, I'm ready for you! She should date Ridley. Like, for real. Unstoppable. Alright, let's start this off, I suppose.
Build more!
Yeah.
More drones, lots of drones. Another drone!
Are you going anywhere at a time?
Require more minerals.
Require more minerals.
Those are the spore. Those are
the shooters there. Yeah, this is a really small map. You're right.
You require more.
Why is it only one larva at a time? Do I have to get Zerglings out for two more?
They respawn one at a time.
Oh, got
so
it.
You have a max of three. They respawn one at a time. Probably, I think, like every 15 seconds.
Okay.
That's why you want more hatcheries in the long run.
Yeah, I am going to want to get another one out here, but let's get some gas started first.
Require more minerals.
I might have to be using the bathroom a couple more times, and I apologize. Boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen of all Twitch and YouTube, learn if you ever stream, don't eat Subway before streaming.
Honestly, this is just you, so I'm not really surprised.
Yeah. It's not Subway, it's Taco Bell, but it's not Taco Bell, and it's, I don't know, Wendy's. It's always something. Maybe just not fast food. Maybe that would be the trick. Who knows?
Yeah, ringtone. Oh, this is vegan. I gotta respond.
Our forces are under attack.
Yikes! Ooh, say that. That hurt a lot. Alright, and then... You already have a den. Okay. I almost made a mistake. What we do need is evolution chamber. Because... And we also need the... get that started. Get some zerglings while we're at it.
We require more minerals.
I thought I just saw an imaginary one.
Okay. I'll fix. I think I honestly have to do that. I'm so sorry. I'm sorry, stream. I'm sorry, everyone. This is just how my bladder works.
You're ruining everything.
Gosh. Because it's very cold in the house. Don't judge me, mother. And I'm also in a very bad bathroom situation, too.
You're losing your body heat.
I'm losing
doesn't have the eternal heat of a furnace and like my body does. Oh boy. Yeah, I know. I see it. I'm doing it. Alright. So, yeah, I need more.
We require more minerals.
the last bathroom trip, maybe a half an hour. Much needed.
I just want to have you like heal back here for a second, because you're kind of very low in health.
Okay, let me do my side note real fast. Can I see this?
Oh.
I wrote it.
Can see something.
Alt Enter. Could minimize it like so. I just want to move the sub goal.
Oh, because they can't see any of that
stuff.
Yeah,
I didn't realize that. Just a little bit down. There we go.
Still off. We still never fixed that.
Is it off?
The number? Yeah.
And honestly, you know what's going to bug me? There we go.
Yeah.
Symmetrical. Alright, there you go. Sorry. Sorry, everyone. That was really bugging me. I didn't know what the minerals were at in the bathroom.
My minerals are the problem, but my gases are fine. I moved one of my guys off the gases, but I probably... You know what? I'll leave one on. Leave the two on there still.
Two's fine. This is for Overlord upgrade.
I looked at it. Yep. I don't want to...
You pretty much will never use it.
I just want to focus on getting Hydra Amulus out and then start pumping them up. So... Now, we can start doing shit.
100 each.
We require more minerals.
Get one out, at least.
Mutas and Hydras, that's pretty much a big core of the early...
I was gonna say.
Big core of early Zerg armies.
Especially with the small one, I don't think it's worth getting my Zerglings up. There's just not enough time, I don't think, to get all my upgrades.
You can make a pair of Zerglings to do some scouting. Zerglings are cheap.
We require more minerals.
And you can send one Zergling at a time just to do scouting.
Except for I feel like as soon as I do that, they're going to follow me back to base.
And that'll if you let the Zergling die.
I don't know. Every time I send the focus, then they...
Still think you should get the metabolic boost for the Zerglings.
Oh, I still have another. Yeah, yeah. I was waiting on that one.
Metabolic boost is required pretty much for every mission.
I thought I already did that. I just forgot. I was waiting on it. I figure Char is a really charred planet. Ooh, board base. Maybe not.
A little bit of an army to take out, but you could definitely clear it out.
We require more minerals.
Get some drones.
I forgot
the
rubble in there. Yep.
Is this one? Ah, look at that.
Require more minerals.
How are you doing, Dale? Not doing great. All right. Good to know. I really need to reach for now. So I can get some more minerals. This is just ridiculous. I'm gonna run out before I get anything accomplished. All right.
Save your minerals and go attack. Cause you're gonna need 300 to 400 to make a forward base.
I don't think this is gonna go.
Forward base question mark.
Is that the name, dude?
Mm-hmm.
Doesn't matter. Nonetheless. Oh, cool. Alright. Control group.
Okay. Yep.
This is what I'm saying.
Well, now you need more workers.
Yes, I do. Don't need it anyway, but I need to make a base, so. But.
That fire bat really destroyed your workers.
You did. Had enough of, the little room back there.
Take one of your workers. Doesn't matter. Good one. Make an evolution, colony.
Yeah, we're gonna do that. Colony? Oh, yeah, you're right. I forgot.
Right there.
Yeah. Alright, and then let's get another one of these going. We're gonna need a lot more now that they corrected it. Really.
You're not gonna have enough. You're just gonna have to put everyone in minerals.
Nope. That one.
Yep. That one again. Another drone. Get one going, man.
Spread. It's creeping on up.
There you go. Now you got protection.
Yeah, that was stupid. I completely forgot about that. Alright, so. Did it not go through? Or I told him to make more?
No, no. It did not go through.
Okay.
Select one of your hydras. And go left with them. Like, go down the ramp.
Yeah,
you
go right
over there. Make sure there's nothing over there. That's, like, super close to your fort.
Here. We're not just taking one. That's just dumb.
You're gonna take them all?
Yeah.
Evolution complete.
Just to make sure that there's nothing like.
There probably is something totally over there.
Alright, you're good to go.
Sure, down here is nothing as well. Don't want you guys just chilling out next to my base.
You're good. So that's the ramp you're going to want to watch. Like, this area is basically
yeah.
What you're going to want to control. That little choke point.
Oh, keep
cool.
Four
base, you can start it.
Did they? Yeah, they're there. Okay.
Nope. That was a very wrong. Do it again.
I think I had one selected, though.
You had a whole bunch of red.
Yeah, I know. I needed this to be...
No, you didn't. You didn't need to look
at it. Oh, I didn't? Okay.
No. It was just too close to things.
Yeah.
StarCraft 2 gets much better at it.
I have to be like... Yeah, I know. I saw that thing. You had, like, every building touching each other. Alright.
And then once your thing gets out, you can put, like, the colonies right there. So when people start to attack you...
Yeah.
They'll look... They'll, you know, you have height advantage.
Will the colony, will it spread down across things?
It might.
Okay, because that's what I was going to say, otherwise it won't hit them, but.
No, they'll still hit.
You're talking about the airborne ones then?
No, the sunken ones. They'll still hit.
Sunken will hit outside of the
mm-hmm.
thing? I didn't know that.
As long as it's in its range. It's like
I just assumed it was all within, it would hit anything within the territory of the,
For example, if this was right here.
No, that's not what I'm talking about. I get what you're saying now. I was saying that anything in the, whatever you call it.
No, it's in a... Circle radius.
Yeah, I didn't know that. Okay. Oh. The hell not? At some point, this will actually be handy, so.
Might as well build
build more units then, or upgrades.
Yep. We're gonna focus on units first, because as soon as I get someone coming in,
all beauties.
Our forces are under attack.
Like that. Oh, there's so many. Build more drones, let the creep spread to its max, and then build some,
do this first.
Build some colonies.
Yeah.
But let wait for the creep to spread. We'll throw more mutas over there now.
Yep. Leave them there for the time being.
Build more forces at the other factory as well.
I don't think I'm ever gonna have it happen where I don't, at least one per session, where I don't have the Velcro attached to my feet.
There you go. So like if you put one right there, that'd be a good spot. Great.
Yeah, let me wait. I'm gonna do this right now. That should help.
Nope.
Does it?
Nope. Does no spreading.
But it does if the circle around us. I figured it would do
very, that. Very minimal circle, just enough for that.
Whatever. So that way we're doing. Let me click it. There? Here?
No.
Where?
I'd say like right here. Over, yeah, like right there. If you put it to that one little spot, where is your gas people gonna go?
Round? That's totally fine.
Don't make more work for your gas people than you're gonna need.
It's not really more work.
In this game it is. Never underestimate the power of bad movement.
Start with damage. That's done. Let's get that first.
You should have enough for one on your first attack upgrade.
Oh, turn around.
Don't do that. No, not that one. Not that one. That's for Zerg. That's for melee. That's
this
for
is
range.
For
that's for Hydralisk. Missiles are for ranged bio. That's the best way to put it.
Second, we'll move on forward.
Xeno babies.
My first control group. Proud of StarCraft for being so original, or Blizzard for being so original with creating this place called Char. So smart, guy. Proud of you.
back in. More units.
Yeah.
That tank, you're gonna have to take down with your muted.
Kind of tempted, except I just don't feel comfortable with as much I kind of just want to, like, just zergling them. Crazy.
Get more workers first, then, so you have enough minerals.
Yeah.
You never have enough workers. Wait for your upgrades to finish. Make sure you have enough muted to take down that tank and missile turret.
Oh.
Good. Hey.
Fence. And then you can.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, right. Yes, yeah.
Zerglings are always good. They're good to soak up damage. They still do damage as well.
Yeah, I just want to kind of like get a full control group and just kind of go.
I'd probably say maybe two.
Sure. Yeah. Good. God. Oh my gosh. Velcro. I'm getting attacked. Hold on. So
that is a tank. Good is on tank. Good is on tank.
Where? Oh. Right. Nope. Well, could have been better.
Could have been worse though. Much worse. You might want to move your bottom force to meet up with that force at your other base.
Yeah.
Because they're not really going down there anymore. Now you have tons of minerals.
Yeah. So let's start my Zergling invasion. I actually have you guys meet up here. I have both of you. Fear. That's the thing that's going to drive me nuts in Zergs, is the fact that I can't, once I select a unit, I have to reselect the base to just make
my evolution complete. Get some more upgrades to do. Fire. You could probably make another action.
You're right.
Spawn more overlords. Oh. Evolution complete.
You do too.
Was that two there?
Take a drone, build another hatchery. Three hatcheries, more units. StarCraft 2 gets better. You can make queens. And queens can lay larvae on your hive. And when the larvae pops, or the egg pops, you get four extra larvae. And you have a ton max of 7. I think you did. I saw it go to your rally point.
Oh, you're right. You're right. I forgot that I did that. All right. That's good enough. So we're going to do hatchery here.
Summon more units.
Yes.
And your bottom hatchery? Muted.
Oh, that's right, I was waiting on those.
Okay. Any upgrades you can do?
Waiting on all of them, because we didn't have any. Oh, wait.
24.
I always have them that way.
Group where those are. Oh, yeah, you do.
Well, not to die. I want them, I want them to not die.
Lead.
But I want them. I just want them to do shit. That's what I want. Help with the gas. Or income on the gas. And then.
More gargling!
Yep. Still need to make that group, so let's see.
Plus the four.
Hey, you got perfect enough.
We do two. You want to do two control groups of Zerglings?
Yeah.
You can do a click control group one, a click control group two, and just see what happens.
Yep. It's gonna scare the shit out of them at the very least.
They're gonna probably have a couple areas. Zerglings are good for tanking tanks, huh?
I would assume so. So they get too close.
Our forces are under attack.
You're gonna attack Mutas? Mutas only. Mutas only.
Where? Doing it. Oh.
You need more than one.
Why is this not working?
Double clicking?
Yeah.
Double clicking?
There
you
go. It didn't work the last two times I did it. It actually matters. That's fine. That's cool. We don't need to stay alive.
I have
technically about three, but we're gonna.
You do three. Attack him! Some move him out.
What? Oh,
move him out.
The high cluster is under attack.
Oh. I forgot I had a control group on, so we're just gonna send you down here. And then two. That's what I wanted.
You have a control group three?
Yes.
Control group two, move out. Control group three, move out. Keep on moving.
Our forces are under attack.
You might just want to make a lot of moves.
Yeah. Oh boy. Oh boy.
You may want to make a lot of moves. Don't. Just want to die.
They're coming, gonna come and start coming out.
Our forces are under attack.
Rather. Alright.
Lots of mutas. Do they destroy everything?
They mute it.
Even missile turrets. You have a swarm of them? Or just
ooh, I'm gonna need more turrets. More things.
Yo, okay. Those three of them.
Alright.
Evolution complete.
Oh, you can.
Why? You see this? I'm double clicking, it's not doing it. Killing me.
Evolution complete. You could probably make your last muta upgrade. Yeet. Wait for that upgrade and go fiend.
I was only hoping for it right now, so we're just gonna try. weird spawn point.
Can you get it back up?
Won't.
Fuck it, Zerglings. Or just defense, right?
I'll move them all fast enough, though. I'm not good at doing that many control groups.
You can focus on the meters.
Alright. Redo the first one. Which is a way, like, fun bathing or something. Alright.
That's a good poke.
What? Oh, I forgot you guys. Back here. All y'all. I'm putting you Lancer going. Maybe not the actual larva you can see. Why is it only one?
Love you, mate. Lots of mutas did really well.
It did.
You tickle down a lot of their forces too, so they don't have to rebuild. Once these mutas come, go attack again.
Yeah.
Don't let them have a chance to rebuild.
Oh. I thought I had. I thought those were mutas.
Yeah, you made them. There you go. Should have enough for another control group of them. Eh, good enough.
Thanks for two, though. We're about to die, but...
But when you have a lot of them... Missile turret. Wow, maybe that's real fast. But killing the missile turrets helps out a lot.
Yeah.
You're basically into the point where you can use your ground units as well.
Actually, are these guys almost done? Yeah, let's take some of you guys faster.
Forces are under
you may want to explore the right side of the map, but I can go real fast to see if there's another forward there.
I don't think so. Maybe it's just around fire.
You never know what you can find.
But I found more char. Yeah, maybe up on this corner, though.
Nope.
Oh, it's bunker. Duh.
We can still explore up there. Just go around the... Yeah.
Air Force, we're getting out of here.
Alright, so that whole top side is their base.
Yeah. Could be kind of risky and go in there, wipe out that side, and work my way left, but I don't know if that's a good...
You're making a good push on that bottom fourth there.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, is I just need to keep on working with that.
Go to their base that you've been destroying. How many more? So you have one there, but you can wipe all that out now.
Should be able to.
Until you kill the Marines.
Oh my god.
That's fine. But there's you're pretty much on your phone. Great. You don't want two. You want all the mutas fighting together.
Well, they like to do their own shit.
When you A-click, they're gonna hit the nearest thing.
Be careful with the A-click.
Good! Mutas do, like, bonus damage when they hit multiple things, which is why they're getting groups.
Is there a ramp or anything? Because otherwise they gotta go all the way around. That's what I'm saying. I can't do it now. I'm gonna take clear at that area.
Find more meters work.
Meters are just gonna be the way to go.
Down base, your other hatchery.
Our forces are under attack.
Wait for all that, just put all this in there. Okay, next time we move. Better be going with the full group. And they're on one marine at a time. You took out their whole supply. You got the place. Can you move it up? Power of Mutas.
Okay, we're gonna do this a little smarter though. We're gonna go.
They don't have any more units.
They've got the turrets. That's all I'm worried about right now. Just getting in, finding a bunch of turrets, and they're wiping me out.
There's one turret.
There's lots of items covered, and there's also one turret.
That was your fault.
It's not though. It's close enough.
No, you have to be on the unit.
It is close enough.
Bye, thanks. But they don't. The home room.
What do you mean left corner? Oh.
Alright, you sorry bastards. Fall back. Fall back.
Hold, Cerebrates. Do not pursue them.
Cerebrates, you must stay and relocate the chrysalis to a more secure location.
My God, just
Dagoth shall deal with the remaining.
Come on, Kerrigan.
Soon. That is soon.
All right. Oh dang, I think it's magic. Look for another break.
That is soon.
Okay. Wobbly space crabs.
The one because it was relevant for StarCraft. Cutscene means nothing.
I don't know.
Oh, there it is.
Yay.
Now it means something. Jimmy.
Seraphids, be warned. While Dagoth is occupied with the forces of the Dominion, the emanations of the Chrysalis have called even more of our enemies to char.
Protons now?
Nope.
Shall be eradicated.
Jimmy.
By your hands, Seraphids.
Really?
For you grow more cunning with each passing battle. Indeed, you are a testament to my will and the fury of my
power. So far, I've been pretty good with that.
First, must you stay your wrath and watch over the Chrysalis a while longer, for the very hour of the Sleeper's rebirth is at hand, and soon my greatest creation shall be loosed.
There we go.
Hell yeah. Do we want to take a break now?
Nope, keep on. We'll start the mission and take a break. Oh, you got the vector.
Oh, wait, so what's happening? Hold on. Oh, okay.
You gotta work fast. You have 10 minutes.
Oh! Okay, that wasn't me.
Alright. All crews stay frosty and keep your eyes peeled for our target. Remember, not only are we up against the Zerg here, but our old pal General Duke may be creeping around too. Let's hope this trip wasn't a big mistake.
Got some defense down there. Probably should make this one off in the spawning pool.
Big drone! We'll do it this way. Once 10 minutes are up, we'll take a break.
Yeah.
Going faster. Queens, it's a parasite. You can put it on your enemies and do bad things.
Nice.
That's all they do. You use their energy and you run away.
We require more minerals.
Come on.
There you go.
Combat!
Oh. Use your parasite. What a good idea. R is the command.
Clicking! Not liking my clicks!
That's you.
It's not me, it's the computer doesn't like me.
Build more drones.
Yeah, what happened to my I didn't have enough for the Yeah, I'm trying to make more overlords because I'm out of space.
You have two. You can make two more drones.
Why is it not going?
You gotta click it. You never clicked it.
Did though.
You didn't.
I did.
Alright, we're gonna replay the VOD.
I was only to show you what's happening in here, not what I'm actually doing.
Mentally, you think you clicked it.
No, I clicked it. I felt a click. Alright. So...
Minerals! You have three drones working.
No, I didn't realize that there was all this up here.
Retreating. You got scared.
Boom. this whole mission just like 10 minutes?
That's until your catalyst breaks.
And I get Kerrigan!
So you're trapped in the You know, they were dating before. Maybe Parasite's just a little. It's been a while. Alright, now you need you.
Yes, I do.
There's no description. Oh, you can make you can infest Terran command centers.
Oh.
And you get infested Terrans.
Okay, that's pretty sweet. But nonetheless, I'm gonna start working on one of these. Evolution. Which one?
Hydralisk.
There we go. Okay.
Let me see something real fast. Parasite. 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 I don't remember.
Don't worry about it. Whoop.
I'll figure it out. Parasites, you parasite your own army, and when they die, they parasite
We require more minerals.
Hatchery. I'm going to get this one first, because I'm going to build it in here.
May want to turn that into something too.
This is what I'm talking about. Yeah, that's my first priority. And now, and then I'm now one that's being affected is probably the command center up here. A hatchery, I mean.
Up
on the top, he was.
I saw. I got the stream on my phone. I see all. I'm in at 53 until you get bay.
I'm gonna be terrified of losing her. So.
If you remember, this could be a longer mission than what you're running, I think.
I was thinking 10 minutes, so I'm already, it's already longer than that.
We require more minerals.
Throw 2 minerals and. There you go.
Allow any Terrans near it.
Whatever he did to that one, I don't know. He's green now.
That's okay.
Her again! Come on, Kirkin! Hey, Dragon Lady!
No dragon.
She doesn't have a dragon.
Arise, my daughter. Arise.
What?
Kerrigan
this whole time?
I live to serve. Let all who oppose the Overmind feel the wrath of the Swarm.
Well done, Celebrate. What I have wrought this day shall be the undoing of my enemies. Let not a Terran survive.
Mother of God. Kerrigan, what have they done to
Mother
you?
Mother Zerg.
And faster to destroy Raynor Command Center.
Okay.
Cool. Give a quick save. If you want to say wait, take a peek at Kerrigan first.
Yeah, you're right.
She has some abilities as well. And snare,
consume,
and I think she still cloaks.
Nice.
You still can use her.
Okay. What do these things do?
Ensnare slows.
Okay.
Consume? I don't remember. I'll try it right now. Consume one of them. Consume that one.
Oh, that's not my money either. Whatever, we're fine. What is happening? Is it a right click then all of a sudden?
No, it's just a valid target.
Oh, go kill it.
Oh! She does a lot of damage.
Yeah, she does. Let's switch food crowd.
Her name's Infested Kerrigan.
Alright. That's just Kerrigan. This is her
just Kerrigan.
Alright. Let's. Dragon Lady!
That is Dragon!
Alright,
we'll be back in a couple minutes. Break number two is on us. Alt tab this time. Do not fear, I clicked the right button. We'll see y'all soon with more StarCraft.
Yeah, see ya.